Okay, so the other day when I was doing the previous video and I showed you guys the right here, the WNOD Regional Park. This used to be the railroad. It's now that bike path that goes from DC that way out to Percival that way. But not too long ago, and we're talking all the way up probably to the early 2000s, that, and it isn't a rumor, because it's been well documented that it was there, that either that way or that way used to be what they call Northern Virginia Midgetville. And I'm gonna go, I think it was this way because the Wiederman Estates are right there. And that was the development that was built that knocked down the Midgetville. And what Midgetville was, is if you remember from Barnum and Bailey, Bailey has a place up here in Northern Virginia called Bailey's Crossroads. And yes, it is named after him for the circus, but he would take the vertically challenged people, and he built a community for them out here to retire in. And it's still said that there are some leftovers of foundations and things like that of the houses. I don't think they're probably still around, but it is a well-documented case that they are, that it was here. You can look it all up, and I'm going to go down this way and see if I can find any of the remains of these houses. They could be too small for me to see. So I'm not going to walk too far back this way, because from what I could find out, it wasn't too far back and off the side of this path. So from over here, you can see the Wiederman Estates. So they have to be over here on the left side, if there are any left. So as you can see, the deer aren't very scared of people here. I'm cold, so try to hold my hand still for you, so people don't bitch about me shaking the camera all the time. All right, well, that dog just chased all the damn deer away. You can see the other deer over here in the clearing. I almost got run over by like a herd of deer. They all scattered every which way. All right, let's go past this tower right here and see if we find any foundation remnants. Well, I did find this clearing. Not very big, and you can see it's all still overgrowth there. It's just off the path, and go over this way, and overgrowth there, and it's just big enough for a tiny house, but I don't see any like rock foundation or anything like that. It is all cleared out though, like they tore something down here. And I did find this, these stones, and this pipe. Well, that's not enough evidence for me to believe it, but let's go down and see what else we might be able to find. All right, gonna continue down the path a little bit more, at least down to that tower right there, and then if I don't really see anything of some sort of evidence, more so than what I just showed you, I'm gonna call it. Well, I'm seeing a lot of odd things, but not enough to convince me that this is where it was or I'm even in the right place. But I'm seeing something back here, so let's go back and see what this is. Well, this is kind of a walking path back through here. And an old
fence because that's the end of the Wiederman Estates right there. I'm not really sure what the hell this is. Well, this is private property, no trespassing, but that's within there. There's more deer. I don't know. I mean, I'm seeing a bunch of trails. Worn out trails. And freaking this thing back here. I don't know. I really don't have an answer on whether I can definitively say that this is where Midgetville, Vertically Challengeville, existed. Oh, wait a second, what's back here? What's this? What types of shit back here? Is this strewn around, or this looks like a raised foundation of some sort here. And again, looks like another cleared area. I don't know, I guess I'll let you decide. I thought this was a raised area, but it is over. Well, it's pretty damn solid underneath. Okay. Right now I'm 50-50 because there is a lot of documentation out there that this place was around and it was built by Bailey. But I can't seem to find it because I don't know if I'm in the right place. But it has to be around here because that's the estates that were put in the early 2000s. And a lot of the stuff that was back here was leveled. So, let me look back in this clearing real quick. Alright, more weird shaped landscape. You know, but again, we're talking almost 20 plus years ago. It's pretty flat and, you know, pretty open for a couple of those size houses that would accommodate the circus people. All right, I'll leave, like I said before, I'll leave it up to you to decide. It's hard for, I think I'm in the right area. I think it did exist, but the developer that made those estates, I think, did a damn good job of making sure nothing stayed behind of the existence of Midgetville. All right, let's go buy some deer. Hopefully I don't get attacked. They seem pretty friendly. There's another one there. Hey, can you look my way? Thank you. Hey, I speak deer. How about that? All right, now later I'll